All right. Totally not your fault. It's fine. It's fine. We're back. We're back. I had to completely reboot stream in order to stop the delay. However, for some reason, it doesn't want to capture Diablo, no matter what. That's fun. Let's completely close Diablo. Let's just completely close Diablo. Are we fishing in Destiny? We might at this point. And then I'll just try to figure out what we're doing with Diablo later. How was the rest of the duels? Pretty good, Frank. No problemos. Oh, we're back now? Indeed. Let's try this. And it's taking its dear sweet time to load. That's always a good sign. All right. It's there, right? You guys can, in fact, see Diablo 4. Yes? Cool. Radical. All right. We can see. Yee. Hell yeah. All right. We're up and running. We're not dead. Anymore. I mean, this is Diablo. The whole point is we kill things. So maybe, you know. Anyway. Why are the buckles on my character not 3D? You guys see that? All right. Interesting. Whatever. All right. Stand on the pressure plates to satiate the obelisk, of course. Yes, let us. Obelisk the Tormentor, yes. My favorite god card. good sleep, like how you're having over 26,000 gems. Uh-huh. Before Yoimiya, now at... Oh, are you saving to try to pull for Yoimiya? Use Terra normal to win the mirror. Mm-hmm. The operative word is yet. Indeed. Honestly, anyone know where to get Diablo 1 through 3? What do you mean? Aren't they all on the Blizzard launcher? Like, maybe not the first one, but I know 2, 3, and 4 are all on the Blizzard launcher. Original Diablo is GOG, I think. Really? That's fun. Aleki's also got coverage in the form of Terra Blast, so now its insane speed stat makes it nigh unbeatable as a sweeper. Ah! That makes sense. It's def a killer on that. Hate that launcher. Mm-hmm. Reggie Aleki got banned in less than 24 hours. Jesus. I mean, it's expected, I guess, at that point. Oh, look, collection side quests. Just like Diablo Immortal. Now, where are my treasure chests that are limited to once per day? Where are those? Ursaluna's unique move has a 50% chance to either poison, paralyze, or sleep. Uh-huh. How's Diablo 4 so far? It's not too bad. I'm enjoying it. I'm enjoying it quite a bit. I can just feel the... My only complaint so far is that, like, I can feel the Diablo Immortal seeping out of this game. And I'm, like, kind of terrified for what Blizzard has up their sleeve for the immediate future. Speaking of the Diablo Immortal, how do you access the Battle Pass in this game? You only need Ayato and Kokomi. Oh. I have, like, everyone I want in Genshin, I think. Ganyu, Kishing, like, the only people I would want is probably Yula. I think Yula's the only character that I don't have that I would actively want. Battle Pass goes live with season 1, I think. Oh, so it's not out yet. As for Star Rail, however, I really, 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 really want my, I really want, what do you call it? Silver Wolf. Silver Wolf, Kafka. I need both of them. I'm about to hit pity on the character banner for whoever the current guy is. I forget what his name is. Jing Tian or something. I'm almost a pity for him on the 50-50. So in like less than 10 summons, I'll hit the 90 or whatever and then get a guaranteed 5-star. So hopefully I get Silver Wolf from that. If I don't, I'll be pissed. Unless it's Clara, in which case I'll be very happy. Very happy if I get Clara. You lost the 50-50, this banner, so you're saving for Kafka. That might be what I do, too. Like, I'll hit the 5-star. Silver Wolf was a 5-star? Yeah. She's actually insanely good from what I've seen. Because her gimmick is that she gives whoever she targets a random debuff of, she opens enemies up to a specific weakness to an element. So, like, she'll make an enemy that's not normally weak to, say, quantum. she'll make them weak to quantum damage, right? And it's only, it'll only pick from what is in your party. So it'll make it so even if you're fighting an enemy that normally wouldn't be, have like your party wouldn't be strong against, she opens them up to that. And if you pair her with Selle, it gives you a 50% chance to do a quantum weakness. And it makes, like, it makes shit so much, so stupid. PlayStation lost Selle, I guess. We get Silver Wolf instead. Yeah, I don't know how they plan on, like, I'm sure they'll do reruns eventually, but it is weird. I can't wait for the game to come out to PlayStation, though. Not that I want to play it on PlayStation, but I wanted the, they always do those PlayStation Plus, like, bundles. And I literally will just download the game just to pick those up and grab the PS Plus free bundles. Started only recently, so you only got characters from this patch. Oh yeah, fair. With Yoi Miya, I lost the 50-50 at 90 wishes when I have to do another 90 to get her. Yee. Like that's kind of my plan, is I'm going to hit the 90 trying to get Silver Wolf. And if I win the 50-50, I'm just going to do nothing but save for Kafka. Maybe go for her weapon at the most, but I'm going to be saving for Kafka. And then after, if I get her from the first 50-50, awesome. If I don't, I'll keep pulling until I maybe get her. But if I don't get her by the end of the banner, I'll just save up and then use that guaranteed 50 on Kafka. It's going to be a long fucking wait, though, because Blade comes first. According to what we know from, like, obviously some of the leak channels and stuff, is apparently... Yeah, apparently it's going to be Silver Wolf, Lokua, Blade, then Kafka. According to the subreddit, that obviously could change, but... Thunderman is getting annoying to play, seeing as I have him spamming as my sole DPS. See, I kind of wanted him just because, like, the Thunderlord looks really fucking fun. But, like, at the same time... I kind of don't need him. Like, it feels like he probably... It seems like he does less damage than Selle by a lot. And it seems like he does less damage than most of the single target characters. And I already have... I already have his Padawan and I have Selle. So, like, I kind of don't need more DPSers. I kind of feel like I need more support characters. I wouldn't mind another DPS, though, because... spam ult as soon as possible. Spam special every round. That's it. Yeah. Because, like, the whole gimmick is, like, your ult and your special give stacks to the Thunderlord, right? Something like that. Yeah, and with upgrades at 6 plus stacks, he crits more. I mean, that's fair. Like, I'm sure, like, if he was your only, like, 5-star DPS, he'd be fine. He would do just fine. It's just, like, I already have my Selle, like, largely maxed out and crazy. I just want Silver Wolf to make her even stronger. The question is, though... In terms of my party building, I don't know what I'm going to drop. I don't know who I'm going to drop for Silver Wolf. Because, like, Silver Wolf is just kind of another DPSer. And I already... On my team... I'm running Fire MC. Because, obviously, you need, like, a tank. I'm running Bailu because I need a healer. And then I have Bronya and Selle. And Bronya is kind of too good to not use. Given the fact that she's, like, all damage buffs and giving your team, like, extra turns and all of that. So, you know. You want any new 5-star DPS? Very fair. So you have 50 days of gems saving, and you buy the daily gems. $5 for 1 month, so then that is around 4,350 gems. Yeah. See, the only reason I have the daily thing in, because I have the daily thing in Star Rail, and the only reason I get it is because, like, every month Twitch sends me, like, a little like, streamer survey thing, and then they give me, like, a $5 Google Play card for doing it. So it's like, you know, there it goes. It pays itself off right there. Silver Wolf is a debuffer, apparently. Yeah. Like, she's, like, a damn, like, she doesn't do as much damage as, like, Lightning Lord or Selle or something. But she still does pretty significant damage while simultaneously debuffing the enemy team. Which is nice, but I don't have a spot for her unless I drop Bronya, and I kind of don't want to drop Bronya. But yeah, that's kind of where I'm at with Star Rail right now, is I actually haven't logged into it at all today. That reminds me. Which means I'm wasting so much stamina that I could have gotten otherwise, but oh well. Wait. Only reason why you never got her, because you lost 50-50 in all the reruns, was with new characters, yeah. Let me run people over with the train soon. I have some lore. I have some guesses when it comes to future Star Rail lore that, you know. Like I said, I only need Ayato and Kokomi. Isn't Kokomi, like, really bad? Like, specifically, because, like, I finished all the story of Star Rail up to this point, and obviously, you know, your main character seems to be very special in the grand scheme of things. I'm going to call it now. All of the Stellarons are the remnants of the past gods, if you know what I mean. Like, in the story, they specifically mentioned that there's like, the all of the Archons, but then there's been other Archons in the past, and they die because either another Archon takes its place and is much more broad, basically, or, you know, various other things. My guess is that all the Stellarons are, like, the hearts or the remnants of those gods, and they specifically make mention to Akaviri being the god of the Trailblaze, and he's been dead for, you know, XYZ. I think the Stellaron that the main villains used to bring the main character back to life was his heart. I'm calling it now. I'm calling it for that. That, which means, by the end of the game, you'll likely gain the power of the Trailblaze Archon, and, you know, probably be able to fight using the train. Was that a mic drop than a nose itch? No, that was me adjusting stuff on my desk. That was definitely just me adjusting my desk. Oh yeah, we have a level up. What the fuck does the Trailblaze even do? From what we know about the lore of that one specifically, is he was his. From what we know, he was the creator of the train, and his whole goal as, like, a god was, he was, like, one of the only kind of gods that loved humanity, and he was kind of, like, you know, guiding people on the train across the galaxy kind of thing. So he's the god of trains. Yes. Yes, he is the god of trains and freedom, basically. Spirit tracks, yes. But yeah, that's my two-bit fucking guess at what the end game is going to look like. What's up, Ren? Say it. Say it, Ren.
But hey.
Shut up. Shut up. Get the fuck out. No. No. Stop. That is illegal. You're not allowed. No. No. Ren, you possess too much power. Please stop. Guys. Ren, don't do it. Don't you fucking do it. I will end stream if you say it. And it'll be your fault.
What did she say? But hey.
Ren? She's gonna fucking say it and I'm gonna end stream and it's gonna be her fault. Just be aware, guys, if she says it.
I don't even need to say it. I filled it in your head and you feel pain and anguish. I don't even have to finish the sentence.
Oh, I know. What? Ren? What are you doing? Oh, she's putting my pop filter on the mic I don't use because it's not plugged in.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, Ren? Is there anything else you'd like to say? To the people. Just ban outright. Bans. Gone. That would be funny. Delete me? Never, Artie. Never. How are you doing today, Ren?
I'm being sad that the thing that I did on my model doesn't work, so I have to...
Just
have to cut it all together.
Mm-hmm.
Babe. I put hours of work into that and it's just not gonna... I'm just gonna have to scrap it.
That's no good. If I be deleted, I demand it's with a lightning bolt that I can make funny poses throughout. Mm-hmm. Definitely. Be a cartoon character. God, there's so many enemies down here. Already gonna get shot. No, 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 it's fine. What, Ren? You'll spare my life for now? Oh, yes. I do like how it looked like Jade and Ren is sharing one body. Ren's communicating through my own communication spell. It's fine. Please tell me they have pets to pick up loot in this game. Uh-uh. This ain't Black Desert. They share the brain cell. Indeed. Jeez, these bone tendrils are actually insane. Which one of your skellies has it right now, Jade? What do you mean? Oh, the brain cell. I see. Play Black Desert. Thank you very much. I hop on it every now and again. I mentioned it earlier in the stream. I just don't have enough time to play all of these fucking games. Between, I still need to finish Tears. I still need to finish Futures Connected. I still need to finish this, which this isn't even a game that you can technically finish. I still want to play through the Destiny season. I still need to get my hands on Final Fantasy 16. I have LEGO 2K Drive that I'm not done yet. Like, jeez. Yes, but you're not playing it on PC. I see. I have too much shit on there. I have, like, pen gear now on PlayStation. I can't just get that back on PC. It's time to end the world and restart it with a new dimension. Seasonal is ongoing, Jade. Yeah, I have pen boss gear. Not just pen Telva or whatever. I have pen boss gear. I have a pen dandy on my Mystic. I'm not going to give that up. I have a unicorn. Or not a unicorn. I have a Pegasus. Here's how expensive the Pegasuses in that game are. It's like 13 billion silver. 11, your model goes... Does the random gang signs? You know it. Pentelva can be converted to Tet Boss. I'm aware, but I already have full Tet Boss gear. I have full Tet Boss gear, multiple pieces of pen jewelry, and then of course I have the pen dandy as well. Plus, I'm sitting on a fucking 300 stack that I'm using for pen temps. Not to mention all of the tier 4 pets I have. Like, the fucking, the tent. Like, I have so much shit on the PlayStation 5 version of Black Desert. It's not even funny. All you have is a horse. Mm-hmm. Join me, Jade. The world your Gallantmon is waiting for you is almost there. Almost here. What do you mean? White chicks and gang signs. Mm-hmm. 100%. All right, I give up. Exactly. Like, I have so much shit that it would take me actual months of playing Black Desert again to get all of that back again. And I'm not about that life anymore. Like, I have a Etheria, like, frigate. I have so much shit in that game. So easy to get, what do you mean? Uh-huh. I have some of the special event costumes. Like, my Mystic has the April Fool's costume, to where it makes her look like a Dark Knight. It's great. Just pull out the wallet. Yeah, no thanks. Not again. Dream Horse material is, like, free once every month now on PC. Yeah, but then that means I'm waiting potentially several months to get back what I already had. Hello, controller, please. There we are. I was like, why is my controller not working? Blood wave. Conjure a tidal wave of blood that deals damage. Uh-huh. Enemies who are enraged are slowed by 50% before being pulled. Enemies damaged by corpse tendrils are made vulnerable. Cool. Oh, we have more than one. Coolio. Let's do that. The cosplay stuff, the one from Halloween? Yeah, I think so. Are you going to give Blue Protocol a chance when it comes out? Yeah, most likely. It looks really fun. Like, I was looking really forward to it when it first was announced, but it's just been so long at this point that I'm just like, I'll play it when it comes out. I'm not going to worry about it. But yeah, I have the Mystic costume that makes her look like the black and purple succubus Dark Knight outfit. It's super nice. It's my favorite. It's my favorite Dark Knight outfit. And it's literally the only costume I use in my Dark Knight. So, of course, I had to get it for her as well. I would make my own crew. What are you talking about, Honcho? Apparently the ratings changed, so we might not get censorship. Or censorship. Yeah, that would be nice. All right. But who knows? It is Amazon publishing it. Yeah. And they don't know the first thing on, like, how to make or publish or localize video games. Your fave is Kamishella Delore for Ranger. Really? I built a Ranger, like, a long time ago. Like, basically right when Ranger came out on PlayStation, I ended up building one just for training in Kama. The green is super pretty. Yee. This is such a nice skill combo. Like sucking everyone in on one spot, and then doing the damage curse, like the dot curse on them, is great. Not to mention that when I pull everybody in, I can just bomb all their curse or all of their corpses, and then do even more damage consistently. Boom, bam. Nice. And Nezador. Depreciify is great. Mm-hmm. Like, I am just all AoE. Like, AoE explosion murder is basically just my entire build here. I don't even have to do anything. I just pop all their corpses and there's nothing they can do. Lovely. Cool. I didn't even have to move that entire time. I wonder how long till it either gets absorbed by a bigger crew or, I mean, gets to the OP. Uh-huh. Give it 3 or 4 months until we see VTuber Cosmetics and Blue Protocol when the game comes out. I don't know. I don't know. It depends on how hard they want to push that and market it. By all means, Amazon, you want to hook me up at any point? Hit me up. Because that is a game that I am genuinely interested in. Uh-huh. Amazon is so bad at publishing that they unreleased a game. Uh-huh. Don't you love that? Oh yeah, don't worry, Zardy. Have a great night. I'll see ya. Oh, I guess. Huh. Yeah, I guess Monday. Because like I said, I'm going to be taking the computer down on Sunday, I think. Let me double check and make sure that place is even open. Let me see. When do they open? Yeah, they're open tomorrow. They're just reduced hours. Yeah, so I'll probably take the computer down tomorrow, so we'll probably not do a stream on Sunday. But we, as long as I get the computer back in time, we should be fine for Monday. Next stream, hope tonight keeps going well. Yeah, thank you. Have a great night. Uh-huh. Keep up with THQ Nordic looking for anything new on Darksiders 4. Wasn't Darksiders 3, like, really bad? No. I heard it wasn't, like, great, but that could just be, like, you know, the people I watch. Genesis was cool. It was that was like the mobile game, wasn't it? I hear it's pretty okay. Huh. Out of essence. Oh no. Come on. And keep that up. Yeah, you and Ren can play Darksiders Genesis. Yeah, I don't know if Ren wants to do that though. Darksiders Genesis is basically just a Diablo clone on mobile, from what I know. Borderlands, but isometric and not guns. Oh my god, they murderated me. All right, cool. You cannot join a boss encounter right now. Cool, because the boss encounter is resetting, right? Fun. Equip you. We're gonna equip that, and we're gonna equip that. Cool. God damn it. We have to redo the entire fight. It's not on mobile. It's on console PC. Really? People who worked on League of Legends Ruin King is the same people who made Darksider Genesis. Uh-huh. Alrighty, sure. Radical. Just gotta get these last two. Heal up our skellies real fast. You low Cho Maduria's artwork. I have no idea who that is. Come on. Die. So long as we don't die, we should be fine. Even if this takes forever, we should be fine. We can just keep making more skellies. He's the artist who did the Darksiders art for all the games and the Ruin King and Battle Chase. Okay. I mean, like, I know events are going to happen when I get isekai'd. How are you so sure you're going to get isekai'd? That is the question. Isekai'd to Dragon Ball World? What, so you can just get killed by Cell in the first 5 seconds? Yeah! Ren in the background. Okay, Yamcha. Uh-huh. Who's Yamcha again? Who? Oh, he's Pudgy Goku. Right? He's Pudgy Goku, right? Is that, that's the one who does like the funny, the what do you call it? He's the one who, he does the Family Guy fall, right? Ren's not talking to me anymore. Don't disrespect Goku like that. I mean, you're right. The what, Jade? Isn't he... He's the one who, like, falls into the crater or something, right? And does, like, the Family Guy, like, falling pose, right? Okay, Ren reassured me, yes. Yamcha is the crater meme, yes. Okay. Now, see, all you guys had to say was Family Guy, Fall Guy, and all I knew what you meant.
Why did you say Pudgy Goku?
Isn't he Pudgy Goku? He's like the short and wide one, right?
You're thinking of Yajirobe.
Who? Doesn't he have like the Brock eyes where like he doesn't open his eyes? Is that a different character?
There's probably somebody who has that. I don't remember.
Different character. Uh-huh.
No, wait, yeah, the one that does the Brock Eyes thing, that's Corrin, the cat.
It's Corrin. What? Friend, unfriend Jade, please. Why?
Jade, ask me any Dragon Ball question and I can answer you.
Where does Blue Dragon fit into the timeline?
I hate you. question earlier.
See, but now you know the context.
It doesn't. That's where it fits in the timeline. It doesn't.
Okay, then what about Dragon Quest?
That's in a much better timeline.
Oh, okay. That makes more sense.
Exist.
Good. Don't forget where this where's Dragon Quest fit in. Thank you, Roxas. Why am I following and subbing to this VTuber? I'm so sorry. What am I supposed to do? The game's not giving me a location. Hello? How do I even check my quests? Speak with Reverend Para. Sure. Okay. Time to go back to the town that crashes the game. The real question, when does Chrono Trigger fit in? Everywhere. You forget, this is Chrono Trigger.
That's when the bug kaiju boss evil villain was in that one movie and Chrono came back in time and gave Trunks his sword, even though that's not the right Trunks. Because time travel is a stupid thing. Yes, I know, that's taking
on. Oh shit, you're right. It's like it happens right after Goku fights Baby, right? That's when Chrono Trigger takes place. It's while Goku's still a kid after he fights Baby and finds the black Dragon Balls. Right? Wait, is that real? I hate it here. Holy shit. All right, the game is having a fucking aneurysm again. Holy no, it's after they fight Metal Gear X. I see, yeah, that